Oh my god.
Guys, oh my god, look at this. Oh my god.
Did you go to boys' school?
No, I think it's a bit older.
How old, Dad?
Like 2 years.
So he's 17.
Plus 3.
20! You're talking to a 20-year-old. That's awesome. That's disgusting.
It's obviously a weird guy.
You're talking to a 20-year-old and you're 15. What 20-year-old you know talks to a 15-year-old?
Jealous, are you crazy?
Why would I be jealous of you?
You've always been jealous of me, mate.
Yeah, she's kind of talking to a 20-year-old and you're like,
no. You know what, Grace? You're just a brown nose. You're just such a beck. And you think it's cool to talk to all these boys? Well, guess what? It's not, because people only like you when you're on your knees.
That's not what Luke said the other day.
Point proven.
You know what? I've had enough of your jealous ways. I can't be friends with you anymore.
I don't want to be your friend. I never did.
Good.
That night, we devised a plan to kill her. Sounds extreme, but it needed to be done.
All the lives she destroyed.
I did the planning.
I did the killing. I did the talking.
She deserved it.
Got the package.
I'm not sure about this.
Come on, you have to.
I don't know if I can do
it. You've already said to me you can. Why are you turning back now?
I don't know. What if we get caught?
Look. How many times has she been nasty to you? Look what she did to that girl, that poor girl.
No. Look. It's not that I don't want to do it, I just don't want to get caught.
Here's a spartan. You take it and you kill her, alright?
No.
Come here, I promise, it's really cool.
I don't want to.
Just come here.
You're going to be late.
Just come.
Seriously,
there. Actually joking, there.
See, it's nice hair.
How is this nice?
Nicer than being on the high street.
No, it's definitely not. On the high street you get boys and everything like that.
You're always like this, Emily, aren't you?
No,
you always
not.
Want to be with them, don't you? The other people. You don't want to be with us. You don't like your
I'm
actual
always
friends.
With
you. No, you don't. You think you're better than all of us.
Did don't I say that?
You do, Emily. You do.
Don't you dare touch me.
Get off me.
Wait.
I've had enough of you.
Why? What have I done? What have I actually
enough
done?
Enough of you! We've all had enough of you!
Who?
Just come! Get
Izzy? Izzy, it's the police!
I was like running, the police are like coming, I was like running away. Oh my god.
I mean, like, text
cradle me, I'll cradle you. I'll win your heart with a whoop-a-whoop. Pulling shapes just for your eyes. So with toothpaste, kisses and lines, I'll be yours and you'll be. Lay with me, I'll lay with you. We'll do the thing.